Good morning. How are you doing today? What's going on? What's new? Good afternoon. How's your day? Good evening. You having a good night? All right, let's play some zombie. Some zombie games today. Let's do it. Where's my control? Zombie Sniper Elite.
The war machine was on its last legs, hammered on all sides by Allied forces. After so much sacrifice, so much horror, it seemed the world would wake at last from its nightmare. Instead, Hitler woke the dead. The Allies didn't stand a chance. Hitler's thralls were tireless, numberless, merciless. They came from everywhere. Nowhere was safe. But we formed a resistance, and we fought on despite the odds. The Dead War, we called it. After months of brutal losses, a volunteer squad turned the tide. They cast Hitler into another world, cutting the head from the snake. And yet still the war rages. Even with no leader and no purpose, the dead roam the earth in swarms a million strong. And us? Well, we're taking the world back, one bullet at a time.
Still nothing from the base, huh? Radios must still be down. Bruno must be going mad. Better hurry back then.
Audio's loud, isn't it?
There! I see them! They are back! Hey, over here! Come on! You're the last out! We have been waiting for you!
There's usually stuff laying around. Let's go double check.
Lockdown.
Maybe there's nothing. I don't know. Machine gun. Let's see. Are they flashing when you find them? All right. Let's go.
All right. Open up. Welcome back. Good to see you're still in one piece.
Why are we locked down? What's going on?
The brass issued an evac order. We're getting out of this dump. Go talk to Bruno. He's been waiting for you.
All right, that's highlighted.
Well, hey, we're getting out of here. You know what that means? No more cleanup duty.
All right. Doesn't seem like much going on, so let's just go here and go right to the star.
Grazie a Dio. You're alive. What took you so long, eh? I thought we'd have to leave without you.
You worry too much, Bruno. How come we're leaving anyway?
Orders came this morning. Milan's not safe anymore, so we're pulling out. Or we were, until the damned radios went down. Think you could help? Go upstairs and take over from Jack. Then we'll get you to your train.
Anything for you, Bruno.
Do you have to highlight it, or you already have it? I don't remember. It's been a while. Okay. You gotta get right on it. There we go.
Ah, you, hello there. You see the radio mast? Damn Ursks are all over it, and they just won't stay still. Maybe you could clear them out, eh?
What are they doing there? Stupid things. Sure, I'll handle it.
Captain had shot his ear. Maybe you have the eyes of an orc. Mon ami, you are a true hero. A life saver, I thank you.
Testing! Testing! Ah, thank the heavens it works! Now that's done, report to medical for a quick checkup. Then we'll see about getting you to your train. Yeah. Eh?
That's how you get them. Okay. Nice. With an explosion. Got him in the balls. Hmm. It looked like it was his head. Maybe I'm hitting the metal right here. Do another explosion. Are there like three hands per level or something? There we go. Ball shot again. I know there are some back there. Is that it? Oops, right here. Can't shoot the crow. That's all of them, right? Cool.
If it isn't the best kill squad in all of Italy! I trust you are being careful out there, yeah? Here, take a medkit. Never know when you might need fixing up.
Thanks, Doc. Look after yourself.
Get anything for killing all the mice? Rats, I mean? Wonder if you do. Just fun to shoot them. Ah! Didn't know that was gonna happen. Comment below, am I supposed to kill all these rats? Let's get more points. Okay.
Allora, now comms are back up and running. It's time we got you out of here. Head to platform 5. There's a train waiting for you there.
Got it. Cheers, Bruno.
Hey, what's up, man? Come to take some pot shots at the dead man, have you? It's very simple. Kill all the zombies in each round, get a perfect score, and I'll give you a prize. We'll shoot too many civvies, and it's game over.
Ooh, brilliant.
Press that big shiny green button when you're ready to kick things off.
Oh, okay. This was red. Man, a lot to do in here. Okay.
Ready? Steady? Don't kill the civvies. And go! Oh, there's one. Get him!
Do they close the gate? Okay, wait. They open up when they get here. Okay, I see how this works. Okay, so I do that, then this opens. Cool. Man, I wasn't paying attention to what was going on there. Except for killing zombies, hopefully I did well. Let's see what else we got. Okay. Chargers press to unleash. Nice. Yes, please. Okay, let's see. Maximum zoom. Slightly reduce the rechamber time. Let's see what we got here. Magazine. Bow and glide. The next few shots will deal double damage. Slightly increased damage output. Large magazine increases rounds to 30. Alright, let's see. Rounds, double damage, slightly increased damage. Let's do this one. Alright. Check out each level, see what's going on. All the same grenades. Choo-choo train. Choo-choo! Neo, playing with your train. Knocking over bottles. Okay. Neo, thanks for sharing that with me, bud. Can you jump down? Oh, you can. Nice. Okay.
full of zombies just crashed into the station. Not husks, either. Real zombies. We're under attack.
Bastardo. No time to waste. Push forward through the station and get to that train. And look out for spies as you go.
Okay, we'll refill this. Everything's all loaded up. You guys good? Let's see what's over here.
Yeah. Bruno, we're going the long way around.
Weird angle.
You're dead this way. They're coming up the train.
Oh, why is the angle that way? How do I...
Hey-ya!
Okay. Why is my character looking this way? What's up with the dolls? Ah, I didn't know she popped up too. Okay. Okay, my angle's weird. Oh, okay, that's how we do grenades. It's weird, I don't know how I switch on the left side.
Hey, yes!
Not the D-pad.
Yes!
Not that. Not this. Oh, nope.
Yeah!
Missed him.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, bloody hell, that's a blood seal.
You remember how to deal with it, yes? Destroy the dead that guard it, and you'll break the seal.
Okay, this is throwing me off. See how the handle's in the way? Probably should have did that earlier. Choppy. The third person thing. Okay, that's cool. I like watching that. Nope, that only does it that one time. Let's do it one more time. Let's watch this. It says shoot me. I like that sign. See? Oh. That right there. That's cool.
That way. On top of the coal carriage.
Okay, refill. We're gonna refill. Let's see. I still don't know how I got in this position. Is it just glitchy and I can't get back to it?
Oh, they're everywhere. Undead scum, I'll execute you all.
Gun them down and push.
That's really cool.
Bruno, it doesn't look like we're gonna find any survivors.
Damn it! Just keep going and get to that train! You can still make it!
Uh-oh.
Whoa, that's a suicider!
Suiciders! No!
Damn it, more coming this way!
Oh man, I didn't see him. Threw my grenades a little early. Oh, I killed myself. All right. Well, that was fun. That was really fun. Only problem is I have to go to work realizing what time it is. All right, well, we'll get more back into that. Threw my grenades too early. Didn't expect all those guys. Zombies. Well, have a good day. We'll talk to you soon. See you in the future. Hopefully you like and subscribe. And I know my sometimes I'm boring. It's okay, though. All right. Have a great weekend, wherever you're at. Bye.
2, 5, 7. 1, 2, 3.